What's happening, YouTube? Cowboy here with another Nostradamus Enigma puzzle for you. This time around, taking a look at Mercurius. Now, Mercurius is the very first one you should find, in actuality. It is right here. It starts directly below the Cafe Theater house. And just to give you an idea of how to get here, there's two ways to get downstairs if you're having trouble. You can either climb through the well that's right here after you've unlocked that to swing through. Or you can just run to it through the house. There is a hallway that you can access. So you can see right up here. And we round the corner. And here it is. It's the main entrance. See the nice long hallway here. So anyway, on to the puzzle. Mercurius is the very first one you should encounter. Obviously, I decided to go big at the start with Saturnus, but it will begin by going over here. You collect your book, of course, and you get a brief explanation about the Nostradamus Enigma, and then in addition, the armor that's locked. So not only that, we learn that this is a three-prong puzzle, and by that I mean that as we acquire different pieces of it, we unlock the Stella Castellano, and then we unlock the Stella Astri, and then we unlock the Stella Vaporis. Now, based on these, I'm assuming that these are three individual areas where we're going to have some type of free roam challenge, and then obviously when they are all completed, we unlock the Armor de Thomas de Carnelian. As you can see, once you hit B here, an unusual device that appears to be connected to the three doors, rebuild it by completing the Nostradamus Enigma. The first enigma is located right behind you, so quite literally, you're going to turn around, pop your vision, and look at that. Right there on the wall is the Nostradamus Enigma. So, after you grab that one, you get the clue. Over in your case files, you can find it if it's already down. The Lady of the Domicile judges comings and goings from her couch-like throne at the top of stair. Now, the important things in this puzzle are the Lady of the Domicile, otherwise the Lady of the House, and at the top of the stair. So, the clues in this one are quite literal in their interpretation. There is actually a lady at the top of the stair. So we're gonna swing on up this way, going into the main room. See the staircase right here. Truck on up top. And if you pop Eagle Vision, you will see right here the lady at the top of the stair. At this point, we go into the final riddle. This is a shorter one. There's not three actual parts since the first one is kind of given to you. Lowly sinners, as each we are, aspire to the domed heavens. Fickle fate points beyond where supple city beckons. Now, this one may seem a bit obscure at first because there's really not much to work with based on what it's giving you. But the important thing is aspire to the domed heavens, specifically the word domed. And if you go outside and you look on up, you will notice that, in fact, there is a dome attached to the Cafe Theater. So we're going to run on up top. It's actually directly above the armor room. This is where you'll get your previous armor outfits. You can also access this from inside the house, but I felt like this way was a little bit quicker. And you'll see we already have a tip showing up. Nostradamus Enigma is getting close. Press Y to activate it. And we go all the way up top. And right here, we can see the final piece of Mercurius. Solving the final riddle knocks it out. So, obviously, this one is meant to be an introduction into the series of Nostradamus Enigmas. But with this one, Mars and Saturnus being done, we still have 15 to go. That being said, I know a lot of people are asking for more walkthrough videos. Don't worry, guys. I am working on it literally as fast as I can. Like, as I'm getting videos done, they are being uploaded. So just please bear with me. I will probably have at least 10 to 15 parts going up for you guys today. And with that being said, thanks for tuning in. We will see you next time.